We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. Real Sociedad play today against Deportivo. A couple here of real craftsmen, one in each side.
Wonderful to watch when these two are on song, and I hope they are today, because if they are, they are going to give us a real treat.
Real Sociedad's lineup: Javi Prieto plays with Illyarramendi in midfield, and they just go with the one striker up front. And he's met it with his head.
It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Mikel Gonzalez. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Won it back with an interception. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Prieto.
And now the shot!
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
It's looking good, this move. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. On to the attack now. There goes the cross.
He's got his shot off now. Bela!
Prieto.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Some options now for the pass. Well, good through ball. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Illyarramendi.
Prieto. Vela.
Doing well to keep the ball. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Deflected out for a throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Played into the middle.
They've coped with it well defensively. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. And in goes the cross. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Throw in now. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Mosquera. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
The shot's on, and they have scored. And they do lead now by two. and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Zuratuza.
Prieto.
Challenges for the ball. He can only put it behind for the corner. Vela! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Through pass. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Prieto! Well, all credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Willian Jose. Ilyara Mendy. Crisp defending there. The referee's letting it go.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Corner.
Willian Jose. Marcos Llorente.
Attacking well here. Shots on here. But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Zuratuza.
Referee has chosen to add on 4 minutes. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Going for goal!
Too high, way over the crossbar.
Good forward play from them. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Shot on!
And he's hit it. And there goes the whistle for half-time.
Time now for the second half to start.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Vela! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
There's some potential in this move.
Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition.
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. And here's the shot. Not settling for what they've got here, even though they're in the lead. It's looking good, this move.
Cleverly done with that technique.
Space for the shot!
Going for more glory, even though they're already in the lead. Could be dangerous.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. He's better usually at crossing than that.
It was a defender who got there first, quite easily, actually.
Mikel Gonzalez!
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Read the play well to intercept. Zuratuza. Attacking now. Deportivo La Coruña have possession. Real Sociedad have a substitute ready here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Trying to thread it through here.
He's got his shot off now.
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. ...20 minutes now remaining.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Attacking well here. That's what commentators do, I'm afraid.
Crisp defending there. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Aguirreche. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. It's a quick break.
And now the shot!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Llorente. Sergio Canales. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Bit of a panic now for Real Sociedad.
I think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Vela on the attack here, trying to find a way through here, probing away. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Able to make a good interception. And he could get away here.
And he goes on goal. The shot's on.
Oh, well saved. He went in well.
And that will be a throw.
Now he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
And the offside is given. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
There's some potential in this move. Shots on here.
Well, he's not managed it this time, but having scored in the game, I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be...
with Ilir Amendi.